Look forward to it. Thank you, Brad. Well, tonight's Mega Millions lottery jackpot is at a whopping $548 million. It's the third largest jackpot in Mega Millions history. Our Joss and Dorian visited Pittman's Quick Mark, a place known for dishing out winners.
Well, can you imagine being $548 million richer? You can have a chance if you come to Pittman's Quick Stop. This is also known as the luckiest store here in Corpus Christi. And as you can see, I purchased mine today and it's only $2. And let me ask you, Sarah, how many people have come by so far today?
Almost 200 people.
Almost 200 people. That just goes to show you, and as you can see up here, how lucky this store is. Come on by to have a chance to become a Mega Millionaire. And like I said, only starting at $2, and tonight you will find out if you're the lucky winner. For now, reporting at Pittman's Quick Stop, Jocelyn Dorian, Action 10 News.